to me.
1-2. High fly ball, left field. Damon has room for this one, and he'll put it away. Oh, strike does drop it. He dropped the ball. Gets the ball in quickly, and David Ortiz is at first.
Looks like he's underneath it. It's going to be an easy play. He's camped underneath it, and the ball just hits in the heel of his glove and pops out. And David Ortiz should be at second base. He was Cadillacing the whole way, but Johnny Damon, an easy play, just boots it. We've seen a base running mistake from Nick Swig.